All right, so the next exercise we have is a wrist curl. What we're gonna do is have your palms up, kind of tuck these elbows into your ribs, and we wanna roll the dumbbells out so they're on the very tips of your fingers. Then we're gonna bring it right up and then curl. So release, right up and curl. This is gonna work on the grip strength, which is gonna help with chin-ups and pull-ups and heavy deadlifts. And that is how you do a dumbbell wrist curl.